Repeat to sim. Menes vertical. Lo scavo prossimo v aeronautica. Hello again, everybody. I'm Carl with another Aeronautica video. We're here at Toulogne Regional Airport with an Antonov An-70, the Antonov An-70. Let's hold the V key to open the job listings. And look what we have here. A rare event called Nuclear Fuel Transport of enriched uranium needs to be flown in to Kashio Airport in Kyoko. And look at the rewards. Almost 95,000 money and almost 60,000 Wingz points. Shall we? Let's begin. Let's open the vehicle database. And that's a lot of Antonovs. And here's the Simdis yacht, the Ukrainian 470. This is going to be a very long journey to transport the sensitive enriched uranium. And yes, Kashio is a small airport, and just in time for the next cycle, you know, the nuclear fuel transport is like zero cycles, rather than the usual 1 to 2 cycles. Correct me if I'm wrong. Alright, where's the chart for the Toulogne Regional? Oh, there isn't any. Oh, they didn't even create one. But there's one for Kashio. So our runway numbers are 19er and 1. And the winds are from 309. So 309 is like there. So we should have to take off from 1. Right then. Let's start the engines. To runway active focus point, active runway. Okay, au revoir, Toulogne. I'm going to be out of our continent. Good enough. Right, so our call time for today is 3:50. Stop right here. A little bit off center. Wind conditions, almost 10 from 3, 12. We can turn on the navigation light, like with the L key, and the headlight with the Q key. Enjoy the takeoff phase. Clear for takeoff. Runway 01, blue victory. Alright then, contact departure, blue victory, au revoir, et merci beaucoup. And the sun has just set, and the moon is rising. Behind the clouds. reached the cruising altitude of our armed finger gun. And 400 kilometers away. Journey will take us less than an hour, so see you there. Soba Varanku.
Mina Ohio.
We just passed Norman. And we're now heading straight to Kyoko and Kashio. We are now 100 kilometers away from Kashio. Oh, cloud cover. Yes, 100 kilometers less than that away from Kashio. And here is the pseudo Mount Everest. Is it? Rest of the Kyoko continent is rendering as we fly above. We are now 80 kilometers away from Kashio. Let us now start descending. We'll be right back.
approach runway final. Expect 1305.
Mount Fuji of Eiko. And at the base, Kashio Airport. According to the update note, this base on Atami Airport. Or something like that. Probably non-Japanese. One. Japanese or not Japanese, it can still fit an Antonov An-70 yacht.
Oh, why are you going so fast?
Right,
doing? What's the normal?
Completed. Now, where do we park? Oh, the plane has been gone.
I about your jet pack?
So it says here, is there a button to show the runway lights? Alright, about the runway lights to be controlled by the player. Alright, so there you have it. We have successfully transported enriched uranium to Kashio. Imagine there are some trucks coming in. Is there a nuclear power plant somewhere? I don't see any in this rural part of Eiko. Maybe this process is a processing plant. Nuclear processing plant. Don't think so. Or it doesn't take a long road to the city towards the Mabutsu. No nearby nuclear power plants. Once again. Oh, this is the power plant. Does it look like it? But anyways, we did it. This has been an event enhanced transport flight from Toulogne to Kashio on the Antonov An-70. The Antonov An-70. What's more, the statistics for this military transport. STOL plane for takeoff and landing. Feel free to pause. And with that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Dopo vacenia. Sayonara. では、 Matane.